when patients present with pain that affects every single part of their body, there is a certain protocol that primary care doctors follow. And checking on ANA seems to be a very common way of working these patients up. As I said initially, a positive ANA is seen in 1/3 of healthy patients. So when you have a combination of widespread pain and an ANA, the most common diagnosis is not lupus, it's fibromyalgia. Lupus does not cause widespread pain. Patients with lupus generally have the so-called gel phenomenon or stiffness. They wake up, can't move their hands, takes half an hour to get moving. They may have that feeling in their knees or in their feet, in their wrists, but lupus does not cause pain in their neck, in their shoulders, in their lower back, in the hip area. Pain in those areas is usually related to fibromyalgia. Obviously, there's an entire range of musculoskeletal issues that can cause this type of pain, but the point I am making is this type of pain is usually not a sign of a systemic autoimmune disease, and workup for lupus itself is not indicated. Using corticosteroids like prednisone or IV solumedrol for this type of pain will never make it better. It will just cause significant side effects.